Eu.
Faction battle. Johnny Cage, Triborg.
My Triborg. Oh god. I hate when people do that. Target acquired. Well, give me a second. Something I want to do real quick. Okay. Now we can begin with the crushing. Beginning with the crushing. Sound like Transformers. Triborg by Michael Bay.
Round one, fight.
Okay. guy keeps messing up my combos. I'm trying to shoot missiles on me, it ain't gonna work. That was a pointless break. I don't even know why I broke that. That was dumb of me. Final round, fight. Thank you. That's a stun. Nice. Oh wow! Good game.
Triborg wins. Fight.
Forgive you, it's gonna be that.
The Cypher Initiative lives on.
Round two. Fight!
Come on, lag! It's constantly lagging. Trash compactor.
Triborg wins. Fatality. Action battle.
All right.
Triborg.
Shit, son. Alium. We got the alium.
Round one. Fight.
Wow. That's always fun.
The Cypher Initiative lives on.
Cypher Initiative lives on.
Fight.
What? Okay. Huh. Why would you waste me to do this? That was dumb. That was not what I said.
Triborg wins.
GG.
Oh my god! I hate it, I can't do it!
Ah, well. I'm gonna try a single fight real quick, so you have to excuse
Triborg
me.
Wins.
You see me doing a single fight? It's cause the fact I gotta get this perfected. So gay. So gay, 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 gay. I hate when I can't do the fatalities I want. And sometimes I do this just because of the fact that I just want to get the fatality down. I don't care who I end up fighting against. Hell, I just pick Sub-Zero. And I just, you know, go right to the pit. I pause, and then I just do it right. Now why? So the actual fatality is supposed to be down up R2. And I was close. So I don't know why the hell it didn't
work. Round one, fight!
Set up.
Round two. Fight.
Damn it. So do I mean, like, that makes zero sense. It's supposed to be freaking down up R2. So, what the hell? I was close as heck, and it's supposed to be down up R2. I mean, seriously, it makes zero sense. That makes zero sense, dude. I think what I'm about to do is go to the freaking
Tribor
just
wins.
Choose a stage or something. I don't know. It's freaking stupid. It should not be that freaking complicated for freaking. I don't get it. Like, I did it right before.
Tryborg.
Milena. I know, but I did it right before, so I don't know. It's freaking dumb. I just want to play on the infinite timer just so I can get a ring.
Finish her!
That's crazy. I didn't do that earlier.
Triborg wins. Fatality.
That's gay.
Finish her.
Or maybe I just didn't make it fast enough. I don't know.
Triborg wins. Fatality.
This is what I do when shit, you know what I'm saying, does it?
Finish her! It's
fine. Nah, I get the shit. Retarded.
Triborg wins. Fatality.
Ooh, wait, I gotta do join the cadence real quick before I forget.
Johnny Cage. Johnny Cage. Sub-Zero.
No. I went to the wrong stage. Damn it. Actually, the code works just fine. I gotta look it up real quick because I don't remember. But I don't have it unlocked, sadly, on this console. So, yeah. Let's see. Read it later. Man, I hate this. Don't you hate when you try to do something and it doesn't work? Ah, well, for now, I'm not gonna worry about it. Phone's acting up for some miraculous reason.
Finish. Katana, Johnny Cage.
Hello, nurse.
You're gonna need a nurse.
Hot, we can't trash talk.
Round one.
He's hot, I can't trash talk. Oh, that's so dumb. Doing that. Huh. Block right. There's block right. Hold that. I don't know why he tried to do that.
Round two, fight.
There it is.
Try to finish that.
Yeah.
Johnny Cage wins.
That is just too funny.
Faction battle. Alien.
Alien.
Triborg.
Actually, you know what? No. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take this back.
Predator.
I'm gonna take it back a bit. Yeah. Woo! Yeah, so we gonna do Predator versus the Alien.
Round one.
Oh, I wanted to see the intro. What the fuck? Ah, that's so dumb. Let's do another impulse that should not be done.
Round two, fight!
I'm an idiot. I don't know why I'm doing this stuff. Oof.
Final round. Fight!
GG.
Brutality. Predator wins.
Boy. I still got it, y'all, with Alien. Well, I mean, what Predator was. Alien! Goddamn aliens.
Faction battle. Faction battle. Triborg. Triborg.
Actually, I won't do that to you right now. I won't mirror match you. I will pick my Johnny, though.
Johnny Cage.
Johnny Cage.
Call me. Call me.
Round one.
Oh, I wanted to see the intro. What the hell, man? Oh.
Fight.
Why are you not getting your buffs out, man? Like, you should be getting them shits out, or not. They're trying to play Cyrex. Oh jeez, I could not get a shadow kick out to save my life. Goodness, that was sad.
Johnny Cage wins.
So much lag. You did not even do one single buff that entire game. You did not pull out any of your drones. You know better than that. Oh, I think I found my answer, by the way. For the fatality for Johnny Cage.
Johnny Cage.
For the fatality of my own kid. Say, so you done pissed me off long enough, Cassie. Mama told me if we brought you in this world, you act up, I'ma take you out. This is what happens to kids who don't listen to their parents. You brought this on yourself, Cassie!
Johnny Cage wins. Fatality.
That's sad. I just fatality my own kid. Alright, so, with that being said, yeah, whatchamacallit, the input for Johnny Cage fatality is down back, forward, block. Bye bye!
Fatality.
That's all I wanted to do. Second to last, actually.
Cassie Cage.
It's going my Cass Cass. Cass 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 Cass.
Scorpion.
That's right. I'm part of the month in whatchamacallit? Lin Kuei. Dang, sucks I had to think about that for a minute.
Round one, fight.
Get up, get down.
Really? This monk could just get an X-ray. Oh my god, how many people play this game and don't understand combo? Oh my goodness, this guy, he is up. Okay. Hold the phone.
Round two. Fight.
Really? You're flip stancing? Dude, why are you flip stancing? This is sad. Oh my goodness. This is just embarrassing. Smack this nigga with the ugly stick. Dumbass.
Cassie wins. Fatality.
Said my selfie needs selfies.
Action battle. Challenge accepted. Triborg.
Why not? I'm a Triborg too.
Round one, fight.
Wow. That was why I knocked him out. X-ray so early. You people, I swear, man, don't know what the. We have some new shit, man. Out of my sight.
Triborg wins. Fatality. Action battle. Triborg.
Right. Man, oh man. Oh, goodness, man.
Any questions?
Round two. Fight.
Oh my goodness.
Brutality.
Your technique is lacking.
Boracho wins.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Shit, Boracho's too funny. Even though he irks me, he's funny as hell. Excuse me. Oh, man. I don't know what to say about that shit. Righteous on Bill's boy. Don't talk a dick. It's a lucky. Excuse me. You stupid. Don't attack a dick. It's a lucky.
Alien. Triborg.
What's up, man? Oh, good one. Oh, I did that. Oh, my goodness. Really? Why are you teabagging, bro? I gave this guy props and he want a teabag. Get the hell out of here.
Alien wins.
Man, that was sad. But nah, fire popcorn. I don't remember you off the bat.
Faction battle.
Unless you played me on Xbox One or something. Oh, wow. Can't believe I screwed that up. Yeah, you like it, motherfucker. That was a dumb X-ray. It only did 39% scale damage. I'm done. Play the movie, but at least one of the characters. Thank you.
Leatherface.
Ooh, Leatherface.
Triborg.
I love this character, man. Nigga just so freaking hype. He's like Lil Jon, okay? If Lil Jon was a serial killer with people's skin on his face. Like, yeah. It may be a bad comparison, but I don't give a damn.
Fight.
Bang. Oh, I feel dumb. I don't know what made you do that. Ah, good one, dude. I'm not even mad about that.
Goddamn
chainsaw.
Fight.
Somebody get the chainsaw. The lag is real. Oh wow, I never did that for myself. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, that lag. Oh wow, no match, but still, very lucky.
Leatherface wins.
alien intruder. Round one, fight.
Oh, goodness. Golly. Hold that. Attract me a Pokemon. Patina, a Pokemon! About to catch it! That's damage the first Snapple.
Round two. Fight.
Caught me a Pokemon again. What? Oh, damn. Man, I picked the bread up and dropped you on your fucking head. I'm about to challenge this screw. Oh, thanks, by the way, man. I snort Lucky Charms. Hang on one sec. I got a personal score to settle with one of my previous players. So give me a second. Let's see if this guy joins up. This dude's a pussy. He don't want to fight my actual character when he knows I've been training with Triborg.
Faction battle. Challenge accepted. Triborg.
I'll let you get some hits. I had to do something real quick. Oh, for real? This dude here. Yeah, you can have him, man. Go ahead. Oh man, I screwed it up. Don't do it. Drop you on your freaking head again.
Triborg wins. Action battle. Triborg.
My username is the same as what you see right now. The MPII Maronin. That's what it is. It's not one, it's capital I's. This is how it looks when you see it typed. That's how it would look.
Round one, fight.
That sucks.
inferior being.
This guy's too laggy. I know he's not trying to throw smoke at me. Lag's terrible.
Cyber Initiative lives on.
Round two. Fight!
This is sad. I did not even do that. Got him.
Thanks.
Your survival is improbable.
Triborg wins.
Got him. Ah, old boy wants that invite now.
I got a score to settle.
Watch me bust this dude's ass real quick. Alright. Now I'm about to bust this cat's ass. After all that bullshit. You gonna teabag me? On stream though. Oh nah, that don't fly with me, bruh. Let's get it.
Johnny Cage.
You done released the freaking beast. I can't believe it. My nigga done released the motherfucking beast. I'm still trying to get acquainted with this PS4 controller. Must have been an Xbox player.
Round one.
But this is tournament oriented. Why would you do that? That was dumb. See, that's what I'm talking about.
I can't stand that shit.
Oop.
It's okay to cry.
I think for real. Okay, hang on. Ah, why'd I let go? Alright, damn. Why do people think that is, like, the most.
Hashtag you suck.
I can try, but it just depends on the stage, by the way. I just read this comment. This stage, I don't know if it has one. Oop. Come on! Oh, goodness. Over here trying to do a shadow kick and I can't do it. Oh, goodness. The lag. You gotta love it. Hey, yo, nuts. Nutty ass. Nyaga.
Johnny Cage.
He resorts to switching. Who does he got for me?
Johnny Cage. Aaron.
Excuse me. Oh, well, he's going Aaron Black. Eron Black. Okay. See, on Xbox, we don't call him Aaron Black. We call him Eron Black. You know what I'm saying? Eron. So, yeah. You know I'm about to steal on you, right?
Round one. Fight.
About to baptize a sneaker. I think he's just picking everybody for me to get a sense of satisfaction. I want him to actually try. You know what I'm saying?
Gun is the best of them.
Oh, wow. That's sad, because the entire time I'm trying to get certain inputs that are not freaking coming in. Why? I don't know. Wow, no backdash. Okay. Look at the lag. Come here. Ooh. Wow, the lag.
Finish him.
Here it is. He's just picking people. Come on, dude, get serious, man. Take him to the cold. Something's in the water. Something's in the water. Oh, okay. Maybe not. Guess I'm not taking him to the cold.
my fury will be brought to bear.
Round one, fight.
Now you will suffer. Block strings, baby. Spirit is broken.
Okay to cry. Don't say I never did anything for you.
Yeah, let me meet this guy in the first of five, and then I'll give you a first of five, and then I'm gonna hop off for the night because I gotta get ready for work the next day. I fucked up. Maybe I should just pick a random character too. You know what? I think I will. It ain't gonna be anyone he likes. Since he wanna be on that. Let's do this.
Scorpion.
You wanted to be on some. I'm gonna pick every random character I can and give you leverage, right? Well, let's see what happens when you see what I do with this nigga. Are you sure you can handle it?
Alien.
Gotta get my chickens. Gotta get my chickens.
Round one, fight.
Arise, chicken!
Arise!
Arise, chicken! God damn it.
Arise,
chicken! Oh.
Arise!
This sucks when I have played this character for a while. I don't even really need to do anything else to him because he's freaking garbage.
This is the end of you. Round two. Fight. Go wake up. Get
smack. I don't even want to freaking uppercut you. I just want to hit you with a medium.
Scorpion wins.
Okay, so somebody choose my next character. I'll wait.
Hi, viewer.
What are you doing?
Takeda. It's practically I'm buying this guy freaking 5-0 already, but. Oh, hell no, I ain't going Goro. That's a death wish. I don't even know the character yet. I hate Goro. But I should play with him just because out of spite. So maybe I'll play with him sometime this week. I got Wednesday and Thursday off, so that actually could fit into my schedule.
Round one, fight!
Where do you think you're going? He doesn't know Takeda.
Round two, fight.
Wow, that is exactly not what I wanted to do. It didn't let me do it. What? Time to take out the garbage.
Triborg wins fatality.
Alright, man. Now I can fight you. I done did what I had to do. I beat him 5-0. Kids ratchet. I'll be Jason for you. Sound good? Alright. So, invite's going out to you. Come on in. I just got a message. after that horrible. Whatchamacallit. Oh, yeah, I did say I'd be Jason for you. Kid really got on my nerves, though. He sat there and tried to say he was good. And God, like, because he teabagged me with Alien when he first fought me, as you saw. So I'm like, Jason, what the hell? So I was kind of sorry about that. So I asked him why'd he teabag when I tried to give him his props. I don't like people like that. So finally, he decided to say the heck with it and invite him. And then, I just body his ass, as you seen. So he's pissed. He says, do you live and breathe this game? And I'm like, let that be a lesson to you, bruh. Most quietest match of all time. I do need to train with Jason though too. I kinda lost my stride on him. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, my nigga.
Final round, fight.
God damn. Coming for that ass.
Finish him.
Yeesh. Took forever. Oh, there we go. Alright, I'm gonna go with my classic. I barely get a chance to play it. Okay. Oh shoot. I didn't realize he freaking sent me a party invite. Yeah.
Santo greets you, Liu Kang. I do not fear its wielder. Both were forged in combat.
Round one, fight!
It's very laggy, man. Say what? If someone else is like playing on the computer or watching Netflix, like that will disrupt the bandwidth. Just so you know. Good? Cool. I gotta join a party as soon as I'm done on this fight. So if I don't talk, that'll be what? Why? Yep. This is MK. This is what we do. BRB. Yo. Not much. Just streaming some MK, bruh.
That's how that's going.
Yeah, I fought against this guy. Apparently, he was saying he was a troll, and I'm like, I already know, but he's talking about he was gonna fight me because he beat me right in a first to five. He didn't beat me a first five. He beat me in a ranked match. Nah, I said good game to him, but he was being an ass. You know what I'm saying? And like teabagging, so I was like, why would you teabag, dude? I try to give you your props. And this is how you feel?
Right.
So bad.
Bitches, man.
Nah, it was bad because, like, I tried to get him to fight me, and I was like, alright, now let me catch you in rank, man, since you're gonna be on some bullshit. And he's like, alright, fuck it, I'll play. So he played me, I beat his ass 5-0. And he's like, do you live and breathe this game? And I'm like, let that be a lesson to you. So he's like, do you own a shit bucket? I'm like, do you not want to fight people who actually know what they're doing? somebody next time somebody give you your props, man, like fucking take the shit and run with it. Don't be fucking sitting there acting like an ass.
No super meter for me this match.
Oh my goodness, I did a Liu Kang brutality. Nice. That nigga's legs
on
fire.
The only one of his I know how to do is the throw. Or no, I'm thinking Kung Lao, I'm fucking up. This is the one I'm thinking of. Too early on the grab. I hate Melina. Everything in me. Oh, really? Fine. Do it this time.
Brutality.
I'm only halfway through this tower.
What you doing towers for?
So I can get this damn trophy. I'm so close to a platinum in this game.
Oh goodness.
What?
None.
Jason Voorhees.
Hey man, if I can get it, I'm gonna get it.
Did you said you got Street Fighter V finally, right?
I did. Oh my fucking Jesus. Okay. Oh, that's right. I don't get supers this match. Fucking hell. Alright, fine.
Man, I was playing Laura earlier, man. Kicked my friend's ass.
He, went away.
He was playing a good fang though, but man, that freaking my freaking Laura gave him the business.
I gotta figure out how to play that still.
It's a combination of third strike and alpha.
Yeah. I'm trying to. I like Nikali.
Yeah, everybody's loving him. Holy shit!
Oh my, phrase not to say. Brutality.
Oh my goodness, I did something stupid. Ugh.
Why would you do that?
Don't ask me.
Twitter.
It's like asking Donald Trump, what are those?
Oh my god, fucking Donald Trump, Jesus Christ. Our country is doomed, man. We're fucking doomed. Oh, I've got fucking nothing, Upsy. God damn. Six throws? Alright. One. I'm gonna fall asleep in the throw. Yup, I knew it. Two.
Damn, I can barely pull anything off.
Falling asleep in you, bullshit.
What are you talking about?
Huh?
What are you talking about?
I gotta.
Jason's freaking retarded. And I still shot him at the jaw.
From the page of
page. There we go.
Ding dong.
Awesome. Good throw. Awesome. That just goes through me. Why does that go through me? It makes me safe.
You have to ask?
Huh?
You said you have to ask?
Yes. I mean, I ain't. Oh, what?
Man, he is getting freaking. Oh my god.
Are you king of the hill?
Nah.
I was gonna say, if you are. After I finish this tower, I'll join it. God damn it. Come on.
Fuck.
There we go.
What?
There we go. Fatality, sorry, great sector.
Finish him!
Survival is improbable.
Shit. Yeah, this vitamin is very laggy, though. It's crazy.
I got the best internet. I don't have any lag issues. I'm so happy.
Lucky.
Yeah, I got Fioptics. I have their gigabyte internet, so my download speed is like 300 to 400 megabytes a second. Why does everyone hate on Triborg?
Who's hating on Triborg?
Like, everyone in the fucking intros. Like, Kenshi's like, you did this to yourself. He's like, I made myself better in every way. He's like, you're definitely more of an asshole.
I don't know who Triborg's origins are, what his origins are as far as, like, who he is as a person.
He's basically the cyberlinguist. He's not necessarily one person. It was just their way to get Cyrax, Sector, and Duke into the game without taking up three character slots to make everyone happy.
Right.
Didn't you do his story?
Yeah, I did it. I just didn't really...
Oh, fuck. I can't do combos? What the shit is this? Is that what my modifier is? Combos disabled. What kind of bullshit is this?
Why did you disable
don't
the
sit
combos?
Sit here dropping combos. Ooh, lock it.
A simple weapon for a simple man.
It's simple weapon for a simple man. I'm done.
Oh, damn. That went Kenshi's face.
Oh, damn.
Two more bleeding, constantly losing health. Great.
The Cyber Initiative lives on.
Love and smoke.
God damn.
8 hits, 22%. Getting there.
Oh, goodness.
Goodness, boy.
Finish him.
But I did the classic tower with Triborg just to see what his ending was, and basically at the end he's just making more Cyber Lin Kuei. But they changed the name. It's I can't remember what it was. It was something that started with a T.
The Teku clan, I believe, or some shit like that.
Something
I have to
like
look
that,
into
yeah.
it.
So I'm curious that if all these characters' endings for the actual DLC characters that are actually in the game and the story will carry over to the game.
It's a possibility.
Although some of the endings are contradicting.
To be honest, some of the endings really don't carry over. They kind of just pick out which ones. That's why I'm glad after Deadly Alliance, MK finally decided to put a story mode together.
Because I know with, I think Jax ending, I think Jax dies, Aaron Black kills him.
He dies for the umpteenth time, that's ridiculous.
Right. Aaron Black's ending, he kills Jax, Cassie, Jackie, and Takeda. But in Cassie's ending, they don't die. So, it doesn't make any sense. Go there, Doro.
Yeah, TYM. I found out how to get some of the new stage fatalities off, so.
I gotta figure out how to do that. I know, I looked some of them up. I know Triborg, it's like down up block.
It's a down up block, actually.
I hate fatalities that have up in them, I can never do them.
He hits me. Then it's on.
Alright, I've done 46 towers. I'm gonna do 4 more. But I imagine they have to be different towers, so I'll have to wait. And premier towers don't count, for whatever reason. It's stupid. What else I'd have about that? What are you doing, ranked?
Nah. And now I'm just doing, I'm about to invest in the sector variation too, because that one's actually pretty good. I actually saw a close to 40 something, like low 40s percent combo.
You want a room or are you just doing versus?
I'm just doing this last match on versus. You show little promise. As long as it's 5. When it hits 5, that's when I leave. This kid was massive. Baggy.
Who's that? Oh, I think he said outdoor weight. Like, what the fuck is outdoor weight?
Time for the choir. Fight.
When you're done with your versus match, go to rooms, look for MXL TV.
Alright. Oh my goodness.
Brutality. Your survival is a problem.
Man, I gotta make sure that I, yeah, that's it. Here I come. I'll play till 11:30.
Okay.
Then I gotta get off and get a shower. You said go to rooms and look for which one?
MKXLTB.
Thank you. I just see MKXL.
Sort by name. My win odds are 1%. I don't see how. It says your win loss is 0-0.
I sent you an invite.
I sent you one too, so that's why.
Tisk, tisk.
Oh, yeah, alright.
Oop, I hit the wrong button.
Triborg.
You got the smoke for me? Not the smoke, nigga?
Yes, sir. Why did it make me purple?
You are clearly defective.
I don't want to be purple.
Round one, fight.
I don't know. Ooh, that backdash though. That was so perfect. I love perfect backdashes.
Ooh, that would work.
Yeah, it's a hard blockables. How you gonna do this to me? Nice. Oh, come on! I dropped that for the 15th time. That is not right. Like, dude. I should not be dropping this shit.
Triborg wins. Pay your respects. Throne defended.
Yeah. Get some respect, this motherfucker. Better get some respect around here.
Other trophy I need to finish is get 1,000 respect.
Triborg.
Yeah, this one dude did like a decent ass sector combo of me and made me say, like, I know like a 30s percentage based combo of sector, but I don't know that one, so I was like, oh, Sub-Zero, Cyber Sub-Zero, oh my god, I think that one's the hardest one because there's so much that you gotta do for that. I literally was falling asleep trying to pull it off last night. I was like, god damn.
Oh,
fuck. One of these.
Motherfucker.
Shit.
Oh goodness.
Whoa. Alright,
damn it! This is gonna make it hard for me, huh?
Yes. Good shot. That was the first hit and only hit I got. It's very depressing for me.
Tell me. Tribor
wins. Jesus.
I was fighting Jalen earlier and it was lagging like heavily off and on during our fights, and I was like, what the fuck? There's a hell of a lot wrong with friggin' PS4's like internet, so it's weird. Yeah, I want to play Smoke.
Alright, let's get some rust off.
Kung fucking gym. I'm surprised you ain't been like training in the training room or anything lately, man. Like, I know you had a lot to do, but yeah, you really need to. You need to get that shit down. Your matchups and shit. Like, I don't know how, if you want to take tournament playing like serious like I do, but me, bruh, I'm trying to at least get sponsored for the next year and a half or something.
Give it up. Yeah. That. Oh, you know what I'm trying to do? It works, so I'm not gonna hurt it.
Goddamn. My smoke combos need to be fixed up right now too, because I know them, but I just don't know when to use them. I figured you would.
Did you at least try?
For the Lin Kuei.
For the Lin Kuei.
What the
Oh my goodness. What?
Say that though.
Say what?
How the hell did you do that without jumping?
Oh, I just didn't put fast.
I just, easy one?
No, I just didn't put fast. I hit down at R2 quick. That's all I did.
Pay your respect, bro. Defend.
The more I do it, the more second nature it gets. Ooh, we got people.
Do we? Alright, yeah. Good. You're fast as shit.
Alien.
Right.
Triborg.
Triborg. I need to go to Connersville, Indiana in the next week or two to see my girl. But the sad thing is that my homeboy Corey didn't want me to go. I mean, he didn't want to go like he said he would, so I'm kind of salty about that. Like, he just basically screwed me over and didn't tell me he was still trying to go. But that makes me salty. Whatever. Oh, wow. This is a nice alien combo, but not nice enough. Fight. Looking perfect ass back dashes, bruh. Oh my god. Time to squish the alien.
Really?
Yeah.
Triborg wins.
Ew. This is nasty. That really does make me like, how do I put it delicately? It makes me have nightmares.
I'm probably only gonna do a couple more.
Tired?
I'm head off. I gotta work, yeah, and I gotta work in the morning.
Likewise.
They do just rage quit. Maybe, there's only three people in the lobby right now.
Yeah, you must have rage quit. Is it me in there still, or what?
Yeah.
Because it's literally, like, not moving yet. Oh, there it is.
There we go.
I was going, what the hell?
And that's just as much in progress.
Yeah, it's just you and me.
Deadpool is not one of the top 50 highest grossing movies of all time.
Tribal. What about Deadpool?
Yeah. Oh. Tribal.
What about Deadpool, did you say?
It's one of the highest grossing movies of all time now. It's in the top 50.
Grossing movies?
Like, made the most money.
Oh. Grossing movies, okay, yeah. I can see that.
Have you seen it?
You? Oh, yeah.
Round one. Shit was hurt.
Shit was awesome. Oh my god, I'm not getting the comment. What? Get off me.
No.
I think I know why I didn't get what I wanted. I'm gonna work on that by the time this is over. So,
that's not what I wanted to do.
But you did anyways.
I don't know. It also worked out. It connected and stuff. Not too much to complain about.
Triborg wins. Yeah, I gotta work on that with freaking Sector, cause I'm not getting what I want at all. Pay your
respect. Two.
How you feel?
That's how I feel.
Yeah, when I tagged you in that status, by the way, you said I wasn't talking to anybody else, and he said, like, you and a few others. Yeah, man, like, because I'm just tired of people in Hamilton, dude. Like, they're just, like, on my last nerves, and I'm like, fuck this shit, I'm done. So, it's like, half the people out here that I grew up with are possibly just someone kicked with, like, it's like cigarettes. They're just stunting my growth, and I'm trying to quit. Nicodurus EQ ain't even helping. But still, you get the idea.
Fuck you and that green net. Oh wow.
It's my Pokemon net. I catch a Pokemon with this.
My Pokemon net?
Gotta catch them all!
That's what I have to say about that.
Damn.
Aww. Ah, fucking down. Damn it.
Damn. Yes!
Calling bullshit. Oh. Oh.
Ah, oh, man. Yeah. Damn it. That's what I get for being cocky.
I love how Jim did it over there. That was fucking confusing.
Right? Damn it, Triborg.
Alright.
don't think I'm gonna hit that. That's not the combo I think, but I'll take it. Oh ho! Man, if I lose this, I'm gonna be pissed as hell. I'm gonna have to hit you one more time.
It kept lagging during me trying to do something good. I was like, what the fuck? Why am I moving this shit? I guess everybody gets one.
Yeah, it's gonna give me the last one at least.
Alright. You know what I just realized?
What?
These three characters are the Power Rangers 3.0.
More or less.
You got Jason, you got Zach, you got Trini.
Jesus. Alright, man, I'll catch you later. I'll be on later this week.
Right,
I don't know about you, but. Alright.
Yeah, I'll be on. See you.
Alright, cool.
See one more rank to end my night. I mean, really, ref? My nigga. Kenshi. I don't wanna play Kenshi. I don't know how to play Kenshi. I know how to fight against him to a degree. Triborg. Give me a good run for my money before I get off here, bruh.
Round one, fight.
God damn. Perfected. Fight. better break. I don't know why I freaking hesitated on that. I shouldn't have hesitated. I'm dumb. Jesus.
Triborg wins. Fatality.
Tech, founder of the Takuni clan.
He shall die halfway. Goodness. This is low uppercut, bro. X-ray doll. There's the unblockable.
Finish him.
I wanted to. To deploy me deep, but I failed. Wins. It's the local with you, mate. think I've done well tonight playing Triborg. He's getting up there. I'll tell you that.
Faction battle. Challenge accepted.
Challenge freaking accepted. Sort of Quan Chi. Which will be Quan. Don't freaking Leatherface. I should not drop it. Oh my goodness. I'll let that happen. Bye, Quan.
Triborg wins. Fatality.
I'm gonna knock your sprockets out of your systems. This is... clearly defective.
Action battle.
My bad, man. I was sitting here trying to look for some channels on my phone. MK Tom Brady. Oh, Lord. Let's see what happens now. Tom Brady's fighting Emperor somebody, somebody. Emperor Zyphox. Oh.
Round one, fight.
So, what do you think about Tom Brady? I think he surprised you much. Okay. Can't keep doing the same combo on me, dude. I'm gonna freaking profile you. GG. Well, that concludes my night. I am gonna check my leaderboard real quick. Let's see what I'm looking like. Not bad, 82% win rate. Yeah. Favorite character is Triborg. Anyways, I'll see you later.